So, this is paradise.
If you can afford.
Gentlemen, glad to hear you made it out of New York. Where are we?
Olivia decrypted the data 47 recovered from the bank. We isolated three transactions from Providence partner accounts. All made out to Haven, a small corporation operating out of the Maldives.
And what does Haven do?
To the public, they specialize in reputation management for the rich and famous. The real money, however, comes from the covert reconstruction of identities for wealthy criminals. They make people disappear.
The partners are using Haven to acquire new identities.
Yes. Olivia's been attempting to hack the Haven servers, but the owners of Haven are manually resetting the access keys every 10 hours. That, unfortunately, makes them targets.
Haven Island is a true tropical paradise. Owned by the company's founder, Tyson Williams, the island is used by Haven as a combined headquarters and client entertainment center. Current and potential clients are ferried to the island and treated to the very best the Maldives have to offer. Michelin star chefs, a full massage spa, private huts, exercise facilities, and all the comforts of a luxury island resort are made available to them. 47. We'll be sending you in as a potential new client. We've put together a convincing cover story. You're Mr. Reaper, a thief for hire, looking to disappear for a while. Your mission on the island is simple. You need to eliminate the three owners of Haven. Tyson Williams, founder and rumored tyrannical CEO of Haven. Ljudmila Vetrova, a former confidence artist hired by Williams to serve as a client recruiter and handler. And Stephen Bradley, technical wizard and the brains behind Haven's proprietary software platform.
With the owners gone, Olivia will be able to penetrate the Haven servers long enough for her to secure the new partner identities.
I've uploaded all the information we have on the island and the three targets. Best of luck, gentlemen.
I don't rely on luck.
Well, a little wouldn't hurt.
Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ljudmila Vetrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data. Best of luck, 47.
Ah, the mysterious Mr. Reaper. Welcome to our island.
Thank you. Are you one of the owners?
Yes, indeed. I'm Ljudmila Vetrova, co-owner of Haven, and your gracious host for this day. I suspect we'll be seeing more of each other today.
Oh, I'm sure of that, Miss Vetrova.
Wonderful. Your late booking has me intrigued. In the meantime, our staff will take good care of your needs.
Thank you, Miss Vetrova.
Come find me when you're ready, Mr. Reaper. I think we have lots to talk about. If you haven't been to your hut yet, I highly recommend it. There's a letter there for you, which you may find interesting.
Thank you, Miss Vetrova.
Mr. Reaper! Welcome to Haven Island. Oh, please collect your key to the private hut in the Welcome Center. Okay, enjoy your stay. Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven. Here is the key for your personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right. Oh, and Miss Vetrova asked me to tell you that she has left a personal message for you in your hut. Have a good day, sir.
I hope you enjoy your stay. If you need anything at any time, please don't hesitate to ask. I'm at your service.
A note from Ljudmila Vetrova. I wonder what she wants from you, 47. Regardless, it would be a shame to keep her waiting.
Miss Vetrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there. Mr. Reaper, so good to see you.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes. It's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft.
Good afternoon, sir.
The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams' villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information.
personal information which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Hello, sir.
Tyson Williams has summoned a doctor to the island. He must be feeling under the weather. You...
Nice cup of tea.
Lots of rum. No luck.
Hey, sure thing, Doctor. Coming up.
Stranger, show up on a mission to mess your husband up behind.
No.
Hey, long time no see.
All right, Tyson Williams, you crazy bastard. Let's go have a look.
I think you're coming on a bit strong there.
Sir?
Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house. But, sorry, I gotta frisk. First, up the way.
Yeah, it feels good, huh? Yeah, I bet it does there, cue ball. Thank you for your cooperation. Please continue.
Thank you.
guess that explains it. Looking good.
It's not pretty.
Oh, that explains why she's been so hands-on with the guests these past few weeks.
Never hears about what you did. Luckily, you didn't reset the entire system.
Yeah. Again, I'm very sorry. Triggering an alarm on my first day isn't exactly what I envisioned.
Worst case scenario is that all of the servers are compromised somehow. If that happens, the system will enter into an automatic hibernation in order to preserve the data. That means everything shuts down and Williams, Vetrova, and Bradley will be summoned down here. You do not want that.
Gotcha. Don't.
A thief in paradise. Someone stolen a USB from Tyson Williams, and now the entire security squad is looking for it. Perhaps you should look closer at those security tapes, 46.
I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams's room, please, and don't touch anything. We're cleaning the house today. I'm sure Mr. Williams will be along shortly.
You're not Dr. Singh. Who the hell are you?
Dr. Singh is tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I know I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside. It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine. I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing. So, you're running a fever, Mr. Williams?
Yeah, like I said, more than a week now, but the worst thing is a headache. Bad migraine, Doc. The light therapy doesn't help me a lot. What can you do for me?
Let's have a quick look at you before we do anything drastic, Mr. Williams.
Fine, fine.
Cough, please.
Anything to strangle this cough, Doc.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Thank you.
got one today.
Thank you.
Miss Vetrova, I've acquired the item you wanted.
Wonderful. I knew you were the right man for the job. I could feel it the moment I laid my eyes on you.
Should we meet?
Yes, absolutely. Come to the spa over by the pool area.
Get the hell up, sir, before you freak people out.
I'm still trying to sort out that mess.
Oh, yes, yes, Miss Vetrova. Again, very sorry about that. Follow me, please. You, leave us. Hey, good to see you. You have the item with you.
Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Oh, thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson, Mr. Williams, he's not well. Hasn't been for some time.
Good work, 47. Ljudmila Vetrova has been punished.
Hello, sir.
Follow me, please.
Let me know if you need someone to work on this.
You have the item with you. Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Oh, thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson, Mr. Williams. He's not... What?
Good work, 47.
I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson, Mr. Williams, he's not well. Hasn't been for some time. We used to be together, but his illness... I couldn't take it anymore. This. He monitors my every move. I think he asked that girl to steal my information because he wants to, I don't know, punish me? Kill me? Who knows anymore?
Sounds hard.
You have no idea. I sometimes wish he'd just disappear, you know? Vanish from the face of the planet. And then I'd be free. Anyway, I shouldn't bore you with my personal problems. You've been very helpful, and I will honor my promise and make sure that you get the discount. Perhaps we'll see each other at dinner one of these nights. One-on-one, maybe.
One-on-one sounds ideal.
Excellent. Well, if you'll excuse me...
Good work, 47. Ljudmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go.
Thank you.
Hang on. That's Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of Much Talk, the disreputed social media network currently involved in a user data scandal. Why is he here, 47?
Don't you did?
need to do from here? Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
time in paradise.
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
Take them all.